really tragic. It's so tragic. They've got to pay £30,000 to get an education. Tony Blair, I'd like to strangle Tony Blair, and he's a millionaire now, and he's the biggest arsehole ever. Never, when I went to court, I never lied. Yeah. That's arsehole lied.
Yeah.
And I'm so sorry.
It's an amazing world, isn't it?
And, I'm going to join the NUT. These lads, they can't afford any work.
Yeah.
And anyway,
it's over.
Forget all that.
It's kind of over, isn't it?
An honour to meet you.
Wait,
what's your name?
Alexander.
Alexander, thank you for just being you. And,
thank you.
I'm just walking up this way, and Thatcher beat the world up. She, anyway, I forget.
You take care of yourself.
You too. And guess what, Alexander? I'm going to see Eugene Onegin.
Uh-huh.
And my wife has fallen in love with his name is Charlie King, MBE, OBE, and all this nonsense. And I said, we'll just marry him then. Alex,
take care.
Honour to have met you.
Nice to have met you too.
You
have a good time.
God bless you, sir.
Enjoy yourself.
Bye-bye.